This video is about macros for hiding and unhiding every worksheet in an Excel workbook. We will start with the macro for hiding every worksheet except active sheet. Go to developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert a module. I will name this macro as hide all worksheets. Declare in memory Excel and CAD as worksheet. Now a for loop for looping through every worksheet in this workbook. For each Excel and CAD in this workbook.worksheets, if Excel and CAD.name not equal this workbook.activesheet.name, then this statement will check whether the worksheet referred in the iteration and the active sheet are same or not. Excel and CAD dot visible equal Excel sheet hidden. Any worksheet other than the active sheet will be converted into hidden mode. And if next Excel and CAD back to our worksheet. Before executing the macro, take a look at the sheet tabs. There are 5 visible sheets and invoice dates is our active sheet. Click on macros. Click on run. Every worksheet except active sheet are now hidden. Right click on the sheet tab and you can see the list of hidden worksheets. Unhiding all these hidden sheets through the manual method will be a boring task, and we are going to write a macro for that. That is a macro to unhide every worksheet in an Excel workbook. Go to the VBA editor. I will copy this code. We'll rename the macro as unhide all worksheets. We'll delete this if statement. Excel and CAD dot visible equal Excel sheet visible. Back to our worksheets. Right click on the sheet tab to see the list of hidden worksheets. And you can see there are 5 hidden sheets. To unhide every hidden worksheet, click on macros. Execute the macro, unhide all worksheets. And now every worksheet in this workbook is visible. Again, to hide all of them, execute the first macro. Execute the second macro to unhide every hidden worksheet. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.